Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I'm going to help you with the following question. It says, a coin is tossed. If it shows a tail, we draw a ball from a box which contains two red and three black balls. If it shows head, we throw a die. Find the sample space for this experiment. So let's start with the solution. And the possible outcomes. When a coin is tossed are head and tail, denoting head by H and tail by T. Also, we are given a box. In this box there are two red and three black balls. So let us denote the two red balls by R1 and R2 and denoting the three black balls by B1, B2 and B3. So if a ball is drawn, then the possible outcomes are R1, R2, B1, B2 and B3. Now let us proceed further. It says a coin is tossed. Suppose this is a coin. So, the possible outcomes are either a head or a tail. Now, if it shows a tail, we draw a ball from a box which contains two red and three black balls. So, the possible outcomes are R1, R2, B1, B2. And B3. And if it shows head, we throw a die. So the possible outcomes of a die, as we know, are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So the sample space for the given experiment is, the first sample point is TR1, then TR2, then TB1, TB2, TB3, and with head we have H1, then we have H2, H3, H4, H5. And H6. So this is the required sample space for the given experiment. Hope you have understood it. Take care and have a good day.